I've unloaded damn near this whole truck. Me and a couple of the guys, but pretty tired.